Hi, I'm Joe Krystofik, Product Manager of Network Automation at Fujitsu Network Communications. I'm here to start an open dialogue about cloud-native network infrastructure.
Digital transformation of the business paired with the rise of 5G services requires exploring and deploying cloud service. And that's the core of what it means to be cloud native. But what does cloud native mean? The cloud native landscape is often referred to as a cloud stack and includes infrastructure, provisioning, orchestration, management, and application development. These components take advantage of the cloud delivery model and provide cloud services like infrastructure as a service, platform as a service, and software as a service. Cloud services support new business models, new digital services, and new competitors.
But let's not get ahead of ourselves. Let's start with what you probably have. Thousands of legacy NEs, hundreds of old servers, a collection of outdated EMSs, and a lot of troubleshooting and maintenance headaches.
But what you need is to make the best of your network upgrades and investments with infrastructure that delivers services that support 5G speeds, bandwidth, and edge compute.
You need these systems to be flexible, scalable, adaptable, and tightly integrated. Perhaps most of all, you must rethink the software that drives your network. That's why getting from what you have to what you need is complicated and can take months or longer if you don't have expert help and guidance. So let's consider some key principles for building cloud-native 5G infrastructure. First off, don't try to move too fast. Your network should continue evolving as you balance digital service delivery with new technology development, legacy gear, and monolithic applications. As your network evolves, your infrastructure must be flexible to allow different types of software and hardware to work together in new ways. Think virtualized. This is less about network function virtualization and more about building applications that are easy and fast to build and maintain. Microservices are containerized and work together seamlessly, communicating through open APIs and standard protocols. Your 5G infrastructure must be distributed, interdependent, and dynamic to adapt to any service type and ready for the possibilities ahead. Remember that you can simplify many of the tough problems using microservices to quickly fill gaps and connect things dynamically. The power of microservices is that they act like a Swiss Army knife, providing a bridge from legacy infrastructure into 5G service architecture. And lastly, be prepared to make your network more automated. Cloud-native infrastructure will introduce complexities that only intelligent, automated networking can solve. The network cloud must be self-managing with automated policies and performance management, as well as AI and predictive analytics. From our vantage point at Fujitsu, we're excited to collaborate with service providers to create innovative cloud-native solutions and realize the full potential of 5G. I hope you've gained useful perspective today and invite you to reach out to us. Let's keep the dialogue going.